I'm concerned about young children imitating Blake's actions.
Got something about my lifestyle.
Peed his pants in my mom's car.
We're driving down the road. The total redneck cop pulls us over. Walks up, big old huge boots. There's like 6 camera angles.
License and registration.
License? Then I open up the glove box. All sorts of stuff comes in. I reach in there, pull out exactly what I want, hand it to him. Like, you know, like this is it. He looks at it, goes, "This is a license to thrill."